my body is my earthly ark. It's proof against the flood. It holds all creatures in its heart and knows that they are good. It's builded firm of genes and cells and neurons without number. My ark enfolds the million years that Adam spent in slumber. And when destruction swirls around, to Ararat I will glide. My ark will then come safe to land by light of Spirit's guide. With creatures all in harmony, I'll pass my mortal days, while each in its appointed voice sings the creation.